Myanmar. Myanmar has rejected an offer by its Southeast Asian neighbours to hold talks on ethnic violence in the country. The UN says nearly 30,000 people have been displaced in the country's Rakhine state. That's after fighting between Muslim Rohingya and Buddhists has forced people to flee. The UN is demanding international action to find a solution.